gangway for the World's Fair Handicap. A 50-mile race through the world of tomorrow with 21 daredevil sportsman drivers burning up the fairway. With the fair soon to close, this certainly is one way to see the big show in a hurry. Into the home stretch, and nobody's hit the perisphere yet. Frank Griswold's number 58 leads, and here he is, winner by a mile. Fair enough.